Did you know that in Super Smash Bros. Ultimate, when Luma takes enough damage, she'll actually begin to sweat and look tired? This is because she's sweaty and tired.